Okay, Klondikers, I found the three scary pumpkins, or eerie pumpkins, and I found the spooky sweets. So there's three spooky seats, sweets. Okay, so let's grab them. There's one here in the corner. All right. Over here is number two. Okay. And here's number three. Awesome. So now we have spooky sweets. So I guess we have to go after the pumpkins. So let's get the first one. Aha! So we're shooting spooky sweets at the pumpkins. Ooh, 30. Ooh, that was quick. Thank you. And here's the second spooky sweet. What do we get? Oh, that's the first time I've ever done that. Awesome. And third spooky sweets. That's half of it. Thank you. Okay, we're in good shape. We have all the spooky sweets. I guess it's time to do the last section here. Well, it isn't the last. We have this one, but that don't look like much. All right. So let's open sesame, remove it. Okay. Oh, hello, guys. Who's this? Do you know us? Of course, it's me, Edmund. Oh, Edmund got cursed. He remembered himself. That's new. I'm light and glowing now. Cool, isn't it? I just can't finish a job now. I've got no hands. We'll help you with that. We still have hands. Yeah, well, help me get ectoplasma into the cauldron. I'll make a punch of ghosts. We'll got to hurry. They're thirsty. Man, I need my glasses. Hold on. I can't read. I'm afraid to ask where he got the recipe. Okay, so we have to bring things to the cauldron. Ectoplasma, 120 of them. And who did we get here? Okay, so we undid three of the curses. And check out them raccoons. They're having a party. I want to go there too. Alright, let me clean this out and I'll be back, Klondikers. Okay, Klondikers. I found this thing back here. I can't get it. I have to clear something out first. Let's do this. Found this back here, and I heard it might be the collecting for the, it says mining place for these things, but I'm not sure. But what we're going to do is we're going to collect it. It's 60, so let's see what happens. Okay. Yes. Okay. And I think there's another one right here. So let's get that and get these gone. I didn't see any others, but I'm sure there are. Okay, select. There's something to collect there. Now I gotta clean these corners out so it can collect. Alright, Klondikers. So, here we have to get ectoplasma. And here it is. It's 40 each. Well, let's get them. There's one. There's two. There's three, right there. And then there's only, there's three up here too as well. So let's get them. There's one. There's two. And the last one, there's three. All right, and let's clear these 50s out. There's two of them. Okay, so then we can start collecting this. All right, Klondikers. Oh, by the way, found a little boy. We have the other little boy here, so I guess we can take them over. Sophia, here's Sophia, there's one, here's your second one, Sophia. Okay, we brought the kids to her. Oh, they want my energy. Okay, there you go, Sophia. Awesome. Okay. Aha. So I can get a few of these and a few of these. Well, we'll see what I do. They're each 100. I don't know yet. Okay. We're collecting now, finally. All right, Klondikers. I just have to clean up. We're at 71%. So I got to do this section back here. I'll do that first, and then I'll put this video out. Okay, Klondikers. I'm sorry. I wanted to clean up a little bit and get these things started. Okay, so we have to fill this. So let's fill it, and we set Edmund free. Okay, the end of the curse. Thank you. What's going on here? There's some writing on the table. The text of the curse. What table? Oh, this one. No, the have it translated. Okay. It's a legend about a nobleman who sought immortality. I can see that the saint was doing here. He's drawn to such stories. Now that someone's safe, I'd like to read what got us into this mess. Okay. Let's look. Oh! Okay, we have a whole nother thing to do. Oh, I'm sorry, I wiped that out. All right. So. Okay, Klondikers. I'm sorry I didn't read the story. I didn't know this was here. And we have this to do yet. Let's see. We've been there. So let's open sesame, remove it. Okay, you found the mysterious chest. Open it before the time runs out, or there will be fewer prizes left in it. Show. Okay, and what do I have to do? Find the Sphinx. Oh no. I'm in trouble here. Alright, Klondikers, let me clean this out and I'll be back. Okay, Klondikers, I found the key. It's right back here, so let's grab it. Excellent. And let's open the chest. Well, first I gotta get the key. Okay, now we can open it. Open sesame, Mr. Chest. What do you have for me? Let's look. This was fun. I'm sorry I accidentally went to the other side. I didn't mean to do that. I thought this would be all there is. I thought, wow, it's an easy week. But it wasn't. Okay, this is looking really good. Okay, thank you. So we have everything done here. This is where we're going next. The Sphinx Oasis, I think it says. I don't have my glasses on. Let me see. The Sphinx Oasis. So I'll put this out, and then I'll meet you at the Sphinx Oasis in the next video. Thanks, guys. I appreciate you all. Happy Klondiking. And it's getting close to that time, Halloween. So, things are good. All right, Klondikers.